Let's start with our next palettes, and these are the rounding palettes, means round to nearest. First palette is round to nearest, second palette is round towards minus infinity, and third palette is round towards plus infinity. I will show you all these palettes using only one example. Okay, so I am creating one indicator, one control. Okay, so I have connected that control to all the palettes, all three palettes, and now I am creating the indicator for each one. Okay, let's just clean this. Okay, so now we have one control, three indicators, three palettes. First palette, this palette is doing nearest integer value. Okay, this rounding to minus infinity, rounding to plus infinity. Okay, now let me just give 2.4. now if I run this, what happens? See, 2.4, what this will do, it will just round this number with nearest value. So right now nearest value for this is 2, so that's why 2.4 to 2. Second palette is doing round to minus infinity, means whatever it is, it will go to that minus infinity value, means see here 2.4 is there, so minus is 2. Okay, means rounding to minus means 2. And the last palette we will do is round to plus infinity, means whatever value you are giving, it will round to that positive integer which is greater than this integer. Okay, 2.4, rounding means either 2 either 3. Last palette will round to 3, second palette will round to 2. So that is just a basic example. Now let me just give 7 here. Okay, so now if you run this, you will get first answer as 3. Okay, so because it is just rounding to nearest value, 2.7 round 3. Second, round to minus infinity, means whatever value you are giving, it will round to that value which is less than this value, means 2.7 is less, is 2 is less than 2.7, means it rounds to 2. Okay, so last palette will do is round to plus infinity, whatever value you are giving, it will round to that number which is greater than this, 2.73. but the question is, what if I do this? Okay, 2.5. now if you run this, see, round to nearest value is equal to 2, round to minus infinity is equal to 2, round to plus infinity 3. Okay, so I think you already got this, how to round your value to your desired value. Okay, so this is that rounding operation for numeric palettes. Thanks for watching.